Hello, my name is Mordred Viking, and I'd like to welcome you to episode 52 of this Let's Play Europa Universalis 4. This is the Saga of the Titans. And those titanic entities are Sweden.
Hello.
Played by?
Izual.
And Denmark.
Hello.
Played by?
Bussie.
And I myself am playing as the minnow Norway. So what did we do in the last episode?
Not much, I think. Pondering about which nation to attack.
Yeah, and I've been recovering from a multitude of wars, dealing with rebels, slowly but surely building stuff up, fighting the Iroquois, which we are still winning.
Yeah, I replenished some manpower and built a new army after the Ottomans war a couple of episodes ago. And I'm stuck in a regency council. Well, queen regency, so I still can attack things.
So if we attack England, then I need to take on Gelre. We'll be fine. Gelre and Benin. Benin is Australia, right?
Africa.
Africa.
Oh yeah, it's quite big.
They could come after Cameroon, but I could also fight them myself.
Yeah.
That'd be a wise idea, and get some land there.
Mm-hmm. And I can steal... Oh yes, I can steal the Dutch colony that's right adjacent to mine. That would be amazing.
Not if we attack the English.
Oh, yeah. But if we did go to war with the Dutch, I could take those colonies, and one of which is in fact... Oh no, that's in Benin.
Portugal is the new papal controller. Actually, no, not the papal controller. The defender of the faith.
That's interesting.
France wouldn't join.
Should make this a colonial company, if I can remember how.
A little button where the Holy Roman Empire button is. On the province screen.
Yeah, I'm not seeing it.
In Gabon?
Oh, it's there. Okay, I got it. Yeah, I don't have that option in Gabon.
Odd.
I wonder if it's because I made it a state.
Yes. It can't be a state, I don't think.
There we go. Yes, I would much rather have this being a trade post. Cool.
So if we decided what we're going to do, are we going to go for England?
Yeah, we're going for England. They don't have any manpower. 3,000. And 83,000 men walking around.
But they are quite strong.
Yeah.
Hopefully my colonies can deal with their colonies. We do have more of them now.
And I need to get the next military attack before we go to war.
Oh man, you guys would love this trait. King Magnus the Ninth is now careful, minus 10% aggressive expansion impact.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
My king has that already.
Really?
Yeah.
Lucky you.
My heir is rubbish. I'm going to disinherit him.
I am now rolling with a whole lot of money, and I haven't built anything. And apparently I couldn't pay off Scotland's debt. They must have done it already themselves, but it's not an option.
You have to do it in the vassals subject screen. You can't do it in the diplo screen.
Oh.
Because there are some.
Okay. In which case, I think I'm going to enforce religion and then pay off their debt.
That'd be a good shout.
91% liberty desire. But it does tick down over time.
And how much do you get for paying off their debt?
55. But it goes down really quickly. It went down 4% that month. Like, the liberty desire went from 91 to 87.
I'm surprised it didn't go lower when you paid off the debt. It should have done.
Nope, it went shooting above 100 and then down to 91.
Oh, because the liberty desire was already very high.
Yes.
My army is parked in Scotland.
My armies are now parked in Denmark, or on their way to Denmark.
And I will ask Bohemia in as well, so they can get rid of Austria.
Yeah, I think that'd be a good idea.
My armies are in Peru.
Helpful.
Just because I have rebels there. Oh, we've taken out the Iroquois. Marvelous. Let's go and
so it's
grab
a war for your benefit, and your armies are elsewhere.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's going to take a long time for me to ship my armies over with only 20 ships.
Can you use my ships?
That would be useful.
Oh, my colony got the land straight away. Who went to Vinland? Oh no, only half of it. Never mind. Okay, that's fine. It is now a really good idea if I go after Newfoundland. Okay, cool.
Yeah, let us just make sure that we have the units in there already.
Moscovy are going to keep themselves busy for 2 minutes. War with Kazan. Four province minor.
Have a claim on Calais.
You do. Yeah. Nice. We'll have to make sure you get that. Then we can go after Burgundy.
We can go after Burgundy already. I don't have a claim yet, but I can get claims there.
Yeah, but it's easier once you can station units yep. there and you don't have to run through the Netherlands or however.
True.
Is Lithuania going to give me my province yet? No. That's annoying.
Your province.
I know, they're just holding on to it for me.
It's very good of them.
Paying the state maintenance.
Yeah.
Okay, so if we're going after England, then I probably want an admiral in my navy.
I shall see if you can get on my transports. You're walking away again.
It won't let me. That might be because I have more troops than you have transports. Let me fix that.
That does sound somewhat likely, yes. Alright, my navy is now off the coast of England. In fact, I might just outright blockade them. Oh, I have another merchant.
I can't get on.
Nope, oh, okay. That's a shame. Then I'll keep them stationed here.
Have you got them activated for allies? Allow allies to board?
Friendlies can attach. There's nothing about boarding.
Disallow allies to board. It's the third button in the right column.
I'll try again then.
Now we can.
So we both have to micromanage the units now.
Yeah. Well, I've got my baby fleet taking one army across. Right, they're on board. And I can't even see them. While they're on your ships, I can't even click on the army.
341 air? Nope. No, thank you. Can you get them off? Do I need to get them off?
Maybe. I can't get them off.
Okay. We have to do something else then.
Get access to docking and marine. Yeah.
Did that. That's much, much faster.
Yep. It does cost money, though.
Yep.
That's fine.
Oi.
You would say that.
Of course I would.
Harbour fees. Ducats a month.
Two ducats.
I need to send the next army, don't I?
There you are.
I can't attach.
Paradox. Fix that.
You need to have allow friendly units to attach.
He has. But it still doesn't work.
In that case, that's unacceptable.
I went too fast. Sorry. You need to run again.
make your vassal behave. I shouldn't have to ask for military access, Mordred.
No, you shouldn't. That should just be granted because I'm giving it.
Yeah, I had to ask for military access to get into Scotland for some reason.
Huh. Strange.
We're going to take massive attrition sitting here in the mountains.
Spread out then.
There's nowhere to go. There's 30,000 men in every province.
Oh.
It's a little bit ahead, but I'm going to grab Miltech 23 before we go to war.
The next army can board the ships. And there's still enough land. I'm pushing my troops onto the isles.
Chuck mine in Lothian. Yeah, Miltech 23 is very strong. New infantry, new cavalry, mil tactics, cavalry shock, and flanking range. So I'm going to grab that before we go to war.
Very nice. England is down to one heavy ship. They've been absolutely demolished by someone. I don't think it was us.
Venice, maybe?
Oh, it might be, yeah.
The Mediterranean.
Izual, you have an army sitting in Ukraine? Could you go in to northern Russia? Please?
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll go fix that. What are you doing?
Okay, that's all the units. Oh, we're good now?
Let me get my... Get the Miltech.
Oh, Venice will join in as well.
On England's side?
Yeah.
That's probably right.
Yeah, Bohemia will get that sorted.
And let me get my army, my navy, back into port, because it sucks.
46 transports. I'll blockade London from the start.
Okay.
So are we ready?
Let's wait till the new year so I can get my morale back.
One more month, then.
Yeah, because this doesn't look totally suspicious at all.
We're doing nothing. It's fine. Don't worry. Do I have them rivaled? I do. Marvelous. My power projection is dropping a little bit.
Have I rivaled England? Can I rival England? That would be a good thing to check.
Portugal and Spain like me. Good.
Yep, Spain and Portugal both like me as well, which is great. Right, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Start building a spy network in England, just for the siege power.
Did my units just get black flagged because they were in Scotland?
Shouldn't have.
Maybe. They might.
Yes, they did. Nice.
That's annoying. That's very annoying.
Huh.
Oh yeah, I need to attack Gelre. Yeah, they're still called Gelre, although I have the province.
Your rebels are dealt with, Mordred.
Thank you.
Try and look after your people a bit better next time.
Oh, they're there to be exploited.
I'm not going to be able to get into Ireland until the English fleet is destroyed.
Fine.
I'm on my way. For some reason, my navy decided to go over to Russia when I said blockade enemy ports. Because I have one rebel stronghold over there.
Because of the rebels, yeah.
There doesn't seem to be a blockade England. There's a blockade North Atlantic, which seems a little bit big.
Very vague.
Yeah.
Do you have enough ships to block the entire North Atlantic coastline?
No, we don't. My 22 heavies isn't even enough for blockading London entirely.
Well, heavies are terrible at blockading. Light ships are what you want to use. Speaking of which, do we really need to blockade them? Nah. Alright, Ireland's clear.
I'll send my army up that way then. There's 44,000 men running around in southern England. And you don't have a general, Bussie.
I know.
General isn't
over.
Ooh, another colony. Marvellous.
I can use your general if you just join in.
Yep, I'm just going to jump on the marches as well.
That's 18. Enough for another point in siege. Oh, that was Gora out of this war.
That was difficult.
Where's Venice? Got them running around in Europe.
Yeah, Bohemia have something like 90,000 men down there.
Ooh.
So, 96,500 men, so I don't think the Austrians or Venice are going to cause us much trouble.
Oh, there's the British Navy.
Right.
I'm going to send my Navy to America, so you're dealing with Britain. Yeah.
You know, you will benefit a lot out of this war, Mordred. You have to do something.
I am. I'm letting my vassals do their thing.
Yeah, how's the war in the colonies looking to shape up?
Easy. We're already invading Newfoundland. Caribbean might be a tough nut to crack, just because they have a 22,000-man army sitting in the West Indies. But we'll see.
It's the islands that are annoying, having to hop from ship to ship.
Yep. In fact, yeah, I think I'm going to prepare and invade the islands myself. I can't really trust my vassals to do that.
Yeah, the AI is never brilliant at that, is it?
Austria has already 8.7 war exhaustion.
I think they started with that from their last conflict.
Does Venice have?
I'm going to bring my army round to support, just in case they try and attack us.
Yep. Venice has 9,000 men, so
I'm terrified.
We're fine on their front.
I trapped their navy. Yes. They're sitting in the Cabot Strait, which is off the coast of Newfoundland. I'm sticking a navy in Fortune Bay and sending another one going around the other way. There's nowhere for them to run. No, that is land. Have we arrived here yet? Oh, they seem to have moved. Oh no, they're still there. Damn. I was going to say they seem to have moved their 22,000 man army, but they haven't. Meanwhile, Vinland and Minnesota are dealing with Newfoundland.
And Scotland is dealing with rebels.
Again.
Religion. Religious.
Yeah.
Yeah, religious rebels are going to be a problem, but better them than me.
That's true. I'm switching down Calais as well. Good.
Oh, I've already taken religious ideas. Of course I have. In that case, I think I might... Do I want maritime or do I want navy? Probably maritime.
Do we need it anymore?
Well, maritime gives me a plus 50% naval force limit.
Yeah, but do we need that?
If you want the trade power.
If you want the trade power, you do.
Backing down England now. Yeah, trade power. Do we have trade ideas already?
Yep.
Good. You took maritime.
I'm still annoyed that I took them so late. Big mistake. Biggest mistake of the game. Trade and economics should have been first. Held me up by about 100 years, and I'm only just starting to recover from that.
Yeah, I might get a...
Wales.
Might get 100% mercantilism this game.
Really?
Yes.
Blimey.
Do now.
They're being attacked.
Okay.
Alright, here comes the landing.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of casualties.
But General Johnson is fine, yeah.
I already had a general there, but this one's better.
Didn't look like there was a general. He might be he might die before the battle began.
No, I should have two. Yeah, I've got two there.
Okay, then it's fine. Well, that's a blow they needed. This war is over.
I can chase them to London.
Oh. Sit on siege. Oh, they're wrong back.
Can't get to Hampshire, unfortunately.
Which estate ministers are diplomatic?
The military advisor in the nobility. Sorry, the nobility advisor is the only one diplomat.
Right.
Plus 20% improved relations, I think.
Yep. Nice one.
England's already on low.
Good.
Bohemia's taken Vienna.
We've taken most of Cuba. It's now just Haiti to go.
Going to piece up Munster. Helga, I mean. Do it take more lands? I have a claim on Meppe.
It's only 9 development, so it might not be too bad, but... Yes. You do have a lot of war exhaustion, don't you?
No, it's the same group, and it will be the same group.
It is the Emperor, though.
Look, Meppen.
The siege is slow. If we can, we should attack them in Hampshire.
March is besieged. The coalition is still the same.
Do we want to attack them in Gloucestershire?
Yay. 2 level 3 advisors. Finally.
You using the ones from the estates?
Yep.
I attack the Scottish rebels. Healthian.
I was wondering if we should.
Yes. Because I'm not going to be able to.
Yeah, take your Welsh army to go and do that.
Yeah, that was my plan. I'll siege Essex and Norfolk.
Okay. Make sure I don't get attacked in Carnton, because that's mountains.
Mordred, you might want to look already what provinces you want in England. Or do we give something to Scotland?
Anything in the... Oh, in England itself? Because I'd actually kind of prefer colonies.
Well, they're going to be pretty cheap to give away. We could probably get some out of England. And certainly give the Scottish cause back.
Yeah, give the Scottish cause back. And anything that the Scots have a claim on, give it to the Scots.
Let's see.
That's Northumberland then.
Yeah.
And then anything in the West Indies.
Yep.
We must be able to get more than that.
If I can piece out France, I will. Bohemia is sieging in Greece. Okay. That's legit.
And that will have to be it for this episode as well. So thank you very much for watching. If you are enjoying this series, then please do hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, then please do consider subscribing. If you have any tips or advice for us, let us know in the comments. That's a goodbye from Denmark.
Goodbye.
And from Sweden.
Goodbye.
And from me, we'll catch you next time. Goodbye.